I can't remember when you weren't there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all.
Happy 130th anniversary to our Elisa Seguera Caico. I have a lot of happy moments, experience, and lessons that I have learned here. One of that is I have gained self-confidence when I joined various school events, like joining the Miss United Nations and becoming an officer of the Supreme Student Government. I am thankful to be a part of the Ariana University, and I would like to thank our school staffs for being accommodating to us junior Arianites. They don't want anybody to be left behind, especially this time of online classes. So again, happy 130th anniversary to our Elisa Seguera Caico.
Happy 130th birth anniversary to our Elisa Seguera Caico. I am so glad to be a part of the Elisa Seguera campus family. Madami akong paboritong memories sa pagiging isang estudyante sa AUEEC. Some of it is meeting my new friends, a new family, and developing my skills at a young age. I'm hoping to see my schoolmates and everyone soon. Again, happy 130th anniversary, and God bless everyone.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, in a dream that you dreamed of once in a lullaby. For me and you. myself. What a wonderful world.
Good day, everyone. I am Kay Delago Manlangit, and I am your former Supreme Student Council Assistant Secretary. And gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo yung naging experience ko sa Arellano, though lahat naman yun is unforgettable, pero yung pinaka-the best experience ko sa Arellano is yung naging council ako, kasi it is once in a lifetime experience na mag-serve sa kapwa ko estudyante and at the same time mag-handle ng activities, especially events. And Arellano helps me to become the better version of myself, and nagawa ko yung mga bagay na akala ko hindi ko kayang gawin. Thankful ako na naging Arellanites ako dahil nakilala ko yung mga teachers ko and yung mga admins and my friends, especially my friends, na nag-pursue sa akin na i-push yung gusto ko talagang gawin. And anyway, happy 130th birthday, Miss Elisa Esguerra Caico. And thank you, everyone. Stay safe.
Hello there, fellow Arellanites. I am Michael Luis Perez, a former public relations officer of the Supreme Student Council and a former literary managing editor of the Arellano University Distended of the Elisa Esguerra campus school year 2019-2020. And yeah, let's get right into it. So they give us a question of us answering sharing our experiences in the campus, but I'm afraid I can't tell you, although it would be a long one. But I could tell you the open-ended experiences generally, and some description of the school might have waiting for you if you go and study in Arellano University, Elisa Esguerra campus. You ready? Alright, let's go.
Happy 130th anniversary, Elisa Esguerra campus. So ayun, na-miss ko yung Arellano. At syempre, lahat naman siguro tayo ay manimiss ng Arellano, diba? So yun, sobrang dami kong natutunan dito sa Arellano, katulad na lang ng huwag sumuko para sa pangarap at laging gawin yung best. Tapos sobrang lucky ko kasi dito ako nakapag-aral, kasi lahat ng tao mula mapa principal, guro, mga guards is sobrang supportive, lalo na nung sumali ako ng pageant. As in, sobrang supportive nila, pati mga estudyante. Kaya sobrang lahi ko kasi meron akong sila na laging susuporta sa akin. So yun, guys. Have a nice day.
So, happy 130th founding anniversary, Rises Kea. From the past 2 years, marami akong nakilalang kaibigan na estudyante at teacher na nagbigay sa atin ng lesson at experience sa buhay. Lalo na yun si Tatay Gansa na nagbigay sa akin, nagturo sa akin, kumbaga, ng kung paano tayong umarap sa ating mga problema, paano maging matapang, paano tayo makisalamuha sa ibang tao. So, see you soon at good luck sa mga magiging estudyante nyo.
So what's up, Arellanites? I am Aldrick Matthew P. Antonio, and I am your Mr. Arellano University 2019-2020. And I am here to greet a happy 130th birthday to Elisa Esguerra Caico, the wife of our school founder. In sharing my memories and moments there in Arellano University, Elisa Esguerra campus, napakasaya dahil unang pagpasok pa lang sa umaga, talagang makikita mo na yung mga ngiti ng staff, lalo na ng mga guard natin dyan sa Arellano. At kung i-share ko naman experience ko bilang isang estudyante dyan sa Arellano, napakasaya talaga dahil sobrang daming bagong experiences and learnings na natutunan mula sa mga teachers natin. Yung friendly environment and ayun. Ako yung kauna-unahang choir master and band leader dyan sa Arellano University Hiraya Ensemble Club. Kaya sobrang proud ako na nakapagturo ako ng music dyan. At kung i-share ko, nagkaroon kami ng mga battle of the bands at marami pang iba. At yun nga, nanalo akong Mr. Arellano University 2019-2020. At ito yung nagbigay sa akin ng confidence para ipagpatuloy yung mga susunod ko pang laban. At yun lang. Happy birthday ulit, 130th birthday, and good luck sa mga bagong students ng Arellano University, Elisa Esguerra Campus. Enjoy life and God bless to you all.
Happy, happy, happy 130th birth anniversary, Elisa Esguerra. Kaiko, maraming salamat po sa magagandang experience at alaala. Maraming salamat sa NCAA. Dahil doon, naging masaya ako ng sobra-sobra kasama mga kaibigan. Maraming salamat sa pagko-concert po. Yan, sobrang saya po noon, solid. Yung halos mapahaus ka na po. Maraming salamat din sa grad ball. Yan, solid po yan, sobra. Thank you so much po, Elisa Esguerra Campus. Thank you so much po. Sana po, mas marami po pang mag-enroll sa inyo. Thank you so much po. Maraming salamat.
Balikan ko lahat ng experience and learnings ko habang nasa AU pa ako. I will remember it na full of excitement, great learnings, and relationship na nabuo between us teachers na hindi ko makakalimutan, and I will always be grateful. Happy 130th anniversary!
So, ayun. Happy 130th birth anniversary, Elisa Esguerra Campus. So, ayun, sa past 2 years ko sa AU, 2 taon akong naging council. Sobrang saya na experience ko talaga. Madami akong nakilala na tao na naging part talaga ng buhay ko. isa na dun si tatay, na walang sawang pinapangaralan kami kahit ang kukulit namin, at namimiss na namin yung sigaw niya. Ayan, salamat sa lahat ng taong gumabay sa amin dyan. I will see you soon, Elisa Esguerra Campus. Salamat sa 2 taon na experience sa buhay ko. So, ayun. Hail to the Chiefs!
Hello, I'm Miki. I was the president of the student council back then for 2 consecutive years. And masasabi kong that was the most invaluable experience na naranasan ko talaga nung pag-stay ko sa Elisa Esguerra Campus. Nakamiss lang yung mga panahon na nagpe-prepare kami for upcoming events. At nakaka-inspire lang yung ganong feeling kasi alam namin na magiging masaya. Although, tingin ng mga maraming students sa amin, eh happy-go-lucky lang daw kami. Kasi puro lang kami happiness without knowing na oo, masaya kami habang natututo kami at habang ginagawa namin yung tama. Memories are the part and parcel of everyone's life. And this definitely the treasure to cherish for the rest of our life. And kung may maibabalik man ako, yun yung pag-stay ko pa sana sa alma mater ko, sa Elisa Esguerra Campus. Happy 130th anniversary, Mrs. Elisa Esguerra Caico. Thank you for making our life so invaluable and fantastic.
So yun, no, save na pala. Binabati ko lang ng happy 130th birth anniversary sa Elisa Esguerra. So yun, no, maraming memories na nabuo dyan. Mga tropa na trohang, na hanggang ngayon tropa pa rin. Mga prof, tsaka mga admins na tropa natin dyan. So, yun. Sana dun sa mga susunod dyan, alagaan nyo yung AU, no? Yun. Sana, yun, ulit. happy 130th birth anniversary sa Elisa Esguerra. So, mabuhay kayo. Peace out. Pew!
130th anniversary, Elisa Esguerra Caico Campus. Yung unforgettable moment ko sa AU, yung mga concert, yung mga events. Siyempre, hindi mawawala sa AU yung tatakgan sa nakakamiss yung mga DLP, yung pagde-design pati pagsusulat. So, yun. Congratulations on your 130th anniversary.
Happy 130th birthday, Elisa Esguerra Caico. Ayun, sobrang napakaganda na experience ko sa AU. Kasi ang dami kong natutunan doon, ang dami kong na-experience na napakaganda. Unang-una sa lahat, ang ganda ng mga turo ng mga teacher doon. Sobrang babait ng mga teacher doon. Saka, ang dami mo talaga matututunan sa kanila. Hindi ka makakaalis na Arellano nang hindi ka matututo sa kanila. So, una, marami kang gagawin, pero kasama naman sa pagiging estudyante yung sobrang daming ginagawa, diba? Saka, lalo-lalo na sa mga event sa AU kasi sobrang mag-e-enjoy ka talaga. Hindi, walang araw na hindi ka matutuwa sa AU kasi sobrang ganda ng araw mo talaga pag pumasok ka sa AU. Lalo-lalo na mga kaibigan mo doon, magkakaroon ka ng sobrang daming kaibigan doon.
Puta! Sa guwamo gonsing.
Happy 130th birth anniversary, Elisa Esguerra Caico. Siguro ito yung bumuo sa senior high school ko. Sobrang daming memories na nabuo dito, grabe. Sobrang solid dito. Lalo na sa mga events, sobrang grabe yung hype nila dito. By the way, ako nga pala si John Christian C, aka DJ C ng Arellano. So yun, sana marami pa mag-enroll dito at marami kayong matutunan dito, promise. Stay safe guys.
Unang-una sa lahat, isa ako sa mga pioneer students ng ELISA. As in, ginagawa pa lang yung campus, nagkaklase na kami. Literal na, yung mga alikabok na sasangab namin yung lahat. Pero, yung experience ko sa ELISA Esquera Campus, isa yun sa mga hindi ko makakalimutan sa lahat. Kasi, lahat ng mga naging teachers nun, almost the same age lang namin. Talagang konting-konti lang yung age gap. Kaya bawat klase, halos lahat, andun yung saya sa klase kasi nakaka-relate sa amin yung mga teachers and alam nila yung struggles ng students kasi fresh grad pa lang sila, yung mga ganong bagay. Isa siguro sa mga pinagpapasalamat ko sa ELISA Esguerra Campus is yung confidence ko. Doon ko talaga siya na-build ng husto. Doon talaga na-improve ng husto yung confidence ko. Kasi ELISA Esguerra or yung mismong Arellano is ipupush ka talaga niya na masurpass mo yung limits mo. Na hindi ka lang hanggang dyan. Kaya mo pa. So, ayun. Happy 130th birth anniversary sa ELISA Esguerra Campus.
So, happy 130th birth anniversary to Mrs. ELISA Esguerra Caico. So, looking back for the past 2 years na nasa Arellano University, ELISA Esguerra Campus ako, sobrang dami kong natutunan and that includes the value of the character. So, doon natutunan ko kung paano magsaya kasi sobrang friendly ng environment and sobrang bait ng mga teachers dyan, swear. And aside from that, as much as you are learning academically, natututo ka rin ng mga practical lessons na pwede mo, na syempre i-apply mo sa buhay mo. And kung ikaw, kung may isa sa puso mo yan, maladala mo yan hanggang ngayon. And aside from that, sa mga future leaders, sa mga future set ng leaders na magsiserve sa Arellano University ngayon, sa ELISA Esguerra Campus, I know everything must be hard. Kasi, di ba, online classes, pati yung setting, sobrang nakakapanibago. But, may to believe, nakakakayanin niya yan. And, always take note na as much as you value the goal itself, please value the character as well. Kasi, yun, yung character lagi, you magpupush sa inyo para magawa niyo yung goal na isiset niyo not only for yourself, but for the organization itself. Yun lang. Thank you!
I can't remember when you were there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made. And I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know.
Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more.